I've seen a few other painters using these silicone poppers as palettes, and thought I'd give it a go. I'm forever mixing contrast paints or thinning washes with medium. Cleaning a plastic palette is always a chore though. But with this silicone palette, I mix up my paint, use what I need, and the leftover dry paint pops straight out. Easy. I picked up this double one because the wells were larger and it made adding paint easier. But I'll definitely be on the lookout for a larger one now.